Hello.
Hi.
Welcome. Buckners. We are going to do some more Portal today. Hopefully, we're actually going to finish this again. What's that?
I need to change my hotkeys again.
Again? Do you use Streamlabs or OBS? It's a mystery. We'll never know.
Was using Streamlabs, but notifications, from the life of me, couldn't figure it out and they wouldn't work properly, so I switched to OBS.
Huh.
If you get it to work, let me know.
I've been able to do it.
You mean I could do notification? Oh, go ahead.
You mean like like bits alerts and follows and everything like that?
Yeah.
Maybe we'll screen share another time and I can show you what I did. But it works. It works pretty well and it's fairly easy.
I tinkered with it forever and I could get it all set up, but then it wouldn't actually happen on the thing. It's like, whatever.
Huh. Did you have it on every scene that you have?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Well, we can troubleshoot that later. If y'all want. How you doing? No more thanks.
Me? I'm doing good.
Yeah. Been a day of missing things.
Missing things?
Yeah. It's been a long ass year, man. I'm very antsy to get things back into some kind of state of normalcy, even though, you know, that's gonna be a while away. But I miss my friends, I miss going places, I miss doing things outside of my room, even though that's, you know, I could do things out of my room, but I don't. I never know when I'm muted on Discord or not. I am playing a stream, a DRDCRM. Basically copyright free music on Spotify. Just to have something in the background while we wait. Some nice smooth grooves.
I got a healthy snack today.
Yeah.
Mango fruits.
Mango fruit.
Oh, right, I'm silent.
Is it dried?
Yes. Dried. Dried mango.
Cool.
That.
You know, I'm not really a fan of dried fruits, but I think dried mango would be among the ones that I would be okay with. I just don't like crunchy fruit. Unless it's also juicy.
Yeah, I don't like a banana.
I don't either. They're like, I don't know what it is about it, but bananas are not my favorite fruit to begin with. Like, they're okay.
Same.
They're better with other things, especially peanut butter. Like, I love peanut butter and banana sandwiches, and banana bread is good, but banana by itself is kind of forgettable. So having that dried and then having just a chip of forgettable is not my favorite snack. I do like freeze-dried strawberries, though, because they, like, suck up the moisture from your tongue.
Oh, I like strawberries, too.
Craisins are different. Craisins and raisins are dried fruit. Well, okay, they still have some moisture left, so they're not crunchy. They're chewy.
hi, Bearbee. Our big... No.
You can call him Bearbee.
Big Bear.
Call him... He's Bearbee. He's my Bearbee. We were doing the extra levels, right?
Yeah, the extras.
I forget how far we went.
I think we just did one.
Okay.
Just
why is it telling me to zoom? My favorite fruit, dried fruit, are yogurt-covered craisins. Because they're the least fruit.
No.
Yeah.
Get those away from me.
You don't like them?
Oh, wait. No. I take it back. Yogurt-covered craisins are okay-ish. Raisins are the ones I have issues with.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And I said craisins, so the cranberry raisins. Those are different.
Yeah.
We can't
shoot. I
don't
remember shooting anything.
We're on two.
Yeah, we did one. Should we do one again or just go to two?
Two? Yeah, it's up to you. Two's fine.
Two's fine. En voyage!
So, chocolate covered craisins or yogurt covered craisins? Which are better?
Covered craisins or yogurt?
Chocolate or yogurt raisins, basically.
Yogurt. That's not a super fan of chocolate.
I would agree with that. Chocolate so shouldn't nice. generally be... Ah! Oh, Jesus.
I was not expecting that.
I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is.
Glad it didn't hit me.
Although it would have been funnier if it had.
I probably would have screamed a little bit louder. Ah, shit. Put a portal there. Oh god, don't take me with you!
You said put a portal there!
But I didn't mean like...
Oh, okay, go ahead. Okay, sorry.
Want a hole!
Oh, you want a hole! Well, let me oblige. I have created a hole for you.
Thank you. I'm assuming we need to take this hole somewhere.
Yeah, there's a thingy that you put your laser in. It's a laser hole.
Let's see.
I'll line it up a little bit better.
So I can't go through that. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Oh, someone's gonna have to hold this.
Oh, which one?
The box, because it's not. It's not, like, there's nothing I can put it on. Do you want to go up the platform that's going up?
Well, what do I do here?
There's a platform over there.
Like this?
Nope. Although...
I don't understand where you want me to put it. Do what?
Here. You go over there.
Oh, right. Okay.
You can't go out of there because you'll...
Yeah. But then, how do I get that over there? I see nothing.
Can you turn to the right? Oh, there's really nothing back there.
Makes no sense.
Well, have you tried turning it off and on?
Why, yes, I have.
Huh. Oh, wait. There's probably some kind of button that I can push to reverse it.
Yeah, maybe do that one instead. Maybe do this button instead of that button.
Which button?
So put the beam and do this one over here, wherever it is. No, that.
Oh, there's multiple. Okay, I didn't realize there were multiple of those things. Yeah. Let me.
already did.
Oh, that's what happens. Okay.
Yeah, I'm the rat streak.
Glad you noticed. You pointed that out because I did not even notice it.
Now, where do you jump down? Platform. There's this jumpy thing. What's that gonna take?
I'm gonna look in here. Oh wait, that's the way we came. Never mind.
Shoot, I can't remember which one I put. Oh, I did red. Okay.
You did red.
Go ahead.
Do you want to go see what is up there?
There.
By the exit.
Sure.
Oh, sorry. All aboard! Nothing. Okay.
Now we know what the other button does. Well, goddamn.
Can you put your yellow portal where my blue one is? My purple one, sorry. That doesn't do anything.
Can it bounce off of that?
Can it what?
Can it bounce off of that?
It can't. No.
Well, what's the purpose of this thing?
Yeah, like, what the fuck is the wall for? Oh, wait. Thoughts formulating. So we have this.
What's this?
So we should probably get what we need to do. I don't know how to do it exactly yet, but we need to get the box going into the beam. And then the wall, have the wall so it stops the box from going forward. And then it will keep it in place so that we can have it shooting the laser.
Got it. Okay, your turn, buddy. So I did the wall, so I think you need to have it right here. Yeah, you got it.
But then, how is it gonna?
I think you got it. It'll hit
against
the wall.
That it's pointed at the right angle, though. Unless it does it automatically. Okay, it's gonna have to.
You're gonna have
to move your yellow one a little bit to the right. A little bit less. A little bit more to the left.
Right.
There you go. Perfect.
Yeah, that should be perfect.
Get this.
I noticed that there's multiple squares. I think that means the little squares, you can be more specific.
We gotta get on the platform because it's gonna go up without us.
All right.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. And, well.
You gotta aim it right.
Fine.
You could probably go with it to a certain.
I don't want to go with it. I want to be on the platform.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Okay, so I have it pointing the correct direction.
Excellent.
This is the right way. Okay. Go, go.
Make it.
Gonna do it? Ah, son of a bitch.
It flipped.
Fine, you're gonna be that way.
Says, oh yeah.
Alright. Third time's a charm.
I'll just wait here while you do all the work.
As usual. Fucking freeloader. If this doesn't work, you have to go do it. Okay.
Oh,
you're lucky. You're lucky. You don't have to do anything.
I did some work. Oh, that's not
you
nice.
Did.
It's the wrong one, bro.
You confused me. You went to the wrong one. I don't know who I am anymore or what I'm doing or what color I am.
Charlie, go.
That bean bod work.
This chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety.
Yay, death!
But I want to swim!
Robots can't swim. Don't be silly.
I'm a very sad...
Ouch.
Get out of here. I think you need to send me over. Yeah, over there. What? Oh.
What does this do?
Oh. No, I don't want to be in an endless loop. Can I reach in here?
I don't know where I'm going.
I can't go through there.
Oh.
Oh, here's a
hole. I think we've got another juggling thing.
I have a hole in here.
Oh, there's a button. Let me get that button.
Yeah, it's for my hole. Give me the white.
I'm not gonna make it.
Reveal the whiteness. Oh, or death. When art subjects inject
their own biases into art. I mean, that's basically synonymous. Your biases directly into that, so it was actually quite beautiful. I think you have to come help me so I can get over there.
Okay.
And push that button. You gotta help me push your button. You gotta tell me how to push it and how strongly you want me to push it.
Oh, baby. Oh, God, almost went in the water. Oh, I need to go over there. Okay. I'll be back.
Okay. So basically, I need a thoroughfare between these two. I'll get you a portal over to the other side so you can get the
here we go, loop-de-loop.
Okay,
now what?
Now I go in here and do something.
It looks like a lunch bed.
That's not gonna get me.
Hella complicated.
That's not gonna be enough. I don't really know. Fuck.
No, we don't. That's less.
How do I...
Okay, well, why don't we experiment for now?
With what?
Let's both go in there and see what we can do.
Go where?
Where you were just at.
Oh. Okay.
Get me back.
No, because I think... I'll just pop you over so you can actually look at it.
Yeah, we're just, experimenting here. Oh, is that again? God damn it. Oh, well.
Oh, wait. Maybe. Maybe.
Wasn't there a launch?
Haha. That... I don't know what I was expecting there. Oh, what the heck? There's...
Okay, so here's my running theory so far. Oh. It's just an idea, though, okay? So you would be in here. No, that won't work. Scratch it all. Scratch.
That was fast. So there's some panels down here that I'm gonna look into. No,
what?
Stop.
How did we get over here? How did we get here?
Okay, so I'll do something like... Nope. What the? That's not what I wanted.
We are. How we even got in here?
Okay. So that's the... Oh, that's how I get enough momentum.
Yeah. What
the fuck do we get out of here? The hell? Are we just boned? Oh no, there's a... We can do that.
Oh, I see.
Okay,
Slightly changed angle.
One of us is gonna have to go loop-de-loop in here. And then...
has to be here, though, to change the loops to this launch pad right here. Or wait, no, how am I supposed to... No, wait. Yeah. But if I launch you, you'll just run into that.
Oh? Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
I'd have to maybe run really quick and... No.
So sunlight definitely needs to be on the other side of this with the portal already set up. So they can just get right through to the other side.
Maybe this means more people.
No, this game can... This game can be only be played with two people, so...
Oh.
It's the correct number.
Okay, but how would you... You can't hit from behind.
Is there, like, a button that we could press to raise that grate?
Does look like it... No. Oh, wait, here's directions right here. It says fall... or launch.
Yeah, we're supposed to fall through the hole and then propel ourselves through the one that already has the blue. Can I get through there?
Yeah, I was wondering if we could jump through there. Well, damn. It looks up in more places. That's a door of a window. Here is where it came from. All right, and then this launches.
What's doing over there?
Just making sure I'm checking everything out. All right, and then there's this launch, and there's that. Well, let me look at the images. Let's see. Okay, I could just bonk my head.
Wait a goddamn second. There we go. I figured it out. And then I died.
What?
Remember, these exhibits are interactive.
I had a big like brain moment. Museum.
So that means the pits of acid Shit. Are filled with real acid.
Took a long step.
Like in a well-funded children's museum.
Okay, so you're gonna have to set up the portal thing again.
Okay, but I wanna see what you discovered.
Okay. So, it's in there. You put one here, and then you put one on the ceiling, and then when you jump through, you put the same one that was on the ceiling on the floor, and so you shoot out of the blue one.
Okay, so I need to put one here and over there. Oh, I got it. Oi.
No, cause
you're it's gonna, just temporary.
Yeah, but you're gonna need your portals
right,
up there anyway.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. I'm ready for you.
Here we go. Whoop. Whee. Teamwork.
It's up there.
I take all credit. This. This does something.
Oh, okay. I need to go back over there.
Oh, that makes... Okay, that
There
that
should be a
that...
white there.
Yeah. Cool.
I was gonna do it. You got it? I think you need to be... Oh.
Someone needs to be there to push the... To grab the cube.
Is this where the cube's gonna come?
Yeah, I will do... It, the cube will come out of this one. And I think someone has to be... there to catch it.
But I don't think I'm in the right place. What I'm saying.
Well, I mean, you can help yourself with that. You wanna... We don't need...
Oh,
we
I see.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, how did I get over there?
Ouch.
Alright, so I'll be going back and forth.
Yep.
How long it takes?
Okay, hold on, let's try that again. And
too early.
Too early?
I got on. Yeah, I was too early. Timing would have been fine.
Nice. Good job.
Well done. You navigate the exhibit's intended metaphors in
good job,
Kate.
Time. Good job.
Good job, me and Mario.
Little B.
Wrong color. Wrong color. Me. I'm blue.
Oh,
me blue.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
Me blue.
My bad. My bad.
I'm blue. Da boo dee da boo die.
But I want to be blue.
Well, I wish you could be blue.
I really do wish I was blue too. But it's okay.
But red's. But yellow. Orange is closer to red, which is your color, right?
I like red and blue.
Okay.
I like them equally.
I call this piece.
You know, and orange is definitely not red. The
important thing is I said it's close. As fast
as you can. Ooh, get the hell out of the way.
Sorry, I have a thick ass. Thick robot ass. I can't help it sometimes. What did the button do? Oh.
Obviously we need to bounce. Oh, there we go. Nope, that's
I feel like that somehow this is wrong.
Getting that. I was trying that earlier. Yeah, that's not right. I was thinking we were doing the white, but that's not working.
Well, I mean... Okay, so yeah. No, this is right. We'll have...
Oh, and then we'll do this one.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep. You get it.
Oh, baby.
Painting the walls blue, painting.
Gimme.
You don't want to be bouncy? Nice. Watch me die. Okay, I didn't. Yay.
You did it. Oh, you just bounced? No! Oh, god damn it.
Oops.
I bounced the wrong direction. No, I have to do
why
it
did
again.
You bounce back?
It was I bounced off.
I'm gonna just bounce while I wait. I would say this would be fun to do in real life, but I'm... Oh yeah. My god, Mariana.
That's premature.
Well, at least you don't have to repaint it.
Yeah, you did it.
There you go.
But I did that earlier and I bounced the wrong direction.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Surely is.
We got fast goo and we got more bounce goo. Is that just...
I'm starting to think the theme of this...
I'm just screwing around. Trying to step up.
As usual.
Yes.
Hmm.
Oh, I think I know. No, I don't. Take it back. What? Why can't I get through? Ah, fuck. Also, land in your portal. I wanted to land on the side.
This exhibit to survive. Oh, right.
Why don't you try?
Oh God. I'm tired. I am done with your sass, Gladys. Take that sass and shove it up your butt. Wow, I am a 30-year-old woman. What the fuck am I saying?
Oh, no, okay. Oh, no!
I have an idea.
I'm gonna go for a ride. Get that thing out of my way. I wanted to do.
Huh.
Can we get the slippy slidey?
Wait, can we do this? Shit. Did I just... I think I just gave a thumbs up while I was dying. So we gotta go fast, and then we gotta bounce. Can I make this slippery?
Objective. Is it over there? Objective, right?
Yeah, we gotta get the box. Oh,
look,
we could just easily. Ah, shit!
What the fuck? Why do you have to die?
I didn't mean to. It just happened. All right, let's try this again. What did you fucking do? Okay.
You smashes you. What does it do? What happened? Nothing?
Oh,
a little bridge?
Yes.
Well, that's not that helpful until way late. Oh, look, there's one up here.
So, we do need to get to the box first because that will let us put down the platform. That was the one. That was also the wrong one.
Oh, God.
Wait, oh, this is good. So,
put juice on it?
Put the blue goo on it.
This?
Yes. Then what? You get over to the box. Can you
know what
can
the
you,
box is?
Can you run up the beam and then run down and then try to jump? I don't know if it's gonna get you high enough. I think we might actually need some. Oh wait, okay.
Box. I haven't even seen it. Oh.
Yeah, it's over there. Okay. I think I got it. So yeah, we need the jumping goo at the end, and then we need the running goo along the length of it, which you can put with that one.
Okay. I need to do it again.
Yeah, you need to finish it off with jumping goo. Nice. And then you put that sucker on the button. Give me one, give me two, finish me with jumping goo.
Hallelujah. Okay, and then we're getting the bouncy on that T, right?
How do we get over there?
I know. And let me put the... Yeah, okay, so we need the bouncy. We need the bouncy.
Is that what you wanted?
No! We need the bouncy over here. Oops. Ah, you're it. You're blocking my eyes. Oh, shit. We need the bouncy on this little wall so that we can pop through that and bounce to it. What? Are you listening?
Nope. Ah! That was close. Okay, so if you put your red one there, then we can be out there. We need to... Okay, that'll work, yeah.
Okay, and then we need blue on that. So they can slide, bounce, bounce, over. But we need to do that before this thing, because it's blocky right now. Does that make sense?
Well, we need to get over there first, because...
But how are we going to bounce up there? We need to bounce against this other wall.
No, we don't. Can you just get us over there first, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
Hope I did the wrong one. There we go.
Okay.
Yeah. See what I'm saying? If we bounced against this, we'd probably be able to bounce over there. With the momentum and everything.
Okay, yeah. I am picking up what you're putting down now. Yeah, we'd be able to bounce off that one. Okay, so...
Go in the hole, go in the hole, I made it already. Just go! Ay vey.
Where'd you... What? Oh, that's mine. I'm like, where'd you go?
Where are you?
I'm still out here.
Chat? Oh.
Wait, no, this is wrong. I'm just gonna kill myself.
I try to let you get over here for ease.
I don't do things for ease. I do things for hard or I die. That's a big fat lie.
Alright, I did the goo.
Okay.
Alright, I'm all set up. Alright. Then we need the goo. And then we need... Oops, I did the wrong one. Alright, I did the goo.
Hey! Good job.
Ah, I forgot to jump.
You know,
looking at the orange goo makes me want Cheetos.
At the rate you're going,
by the time you know.
It's the same color. The neon, vibrant, unhealthy orange.
The disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about.
See, we had to listen to Mariana sometime.
Okay.
Anyway, brace yourselves.
I don't want to go down the maintenance hole. Well, hey, we were disassembled when we hit the ground.
At least she isn't killing us.
She wants to, though. Can't fool me. I know your plot.
There's a breaker room under every disassembly station.
Oh god, this is all the people she's tortured.
Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that art utopia garbage.
Why those lighting up all of a sudden?
Listen, she
are they gonna attack us?
We are not 100,000 years in the future.
I lied. You lied to me.
Are you sure?
It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question. Why am I nervous?
Robots don't sleep. They can test and do your job.
We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble.
All right, just shut up already.
You may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet like one. Hey, it's me.
Cool.
Or the parts of me.
The breakers are right there.
The fuck? Oh, it's you.
Hurry. We need to start
It's me.
Before something else happens.
Bitch, I'm taking my time. I am not heeding her words. Where are you?
For all the what? Let me out. Am I stuck? Oh, okay.
Oh, there you are.
Go on that side. Get over there.
I want to look around.
Well.
What's it say? Please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly self-test self-election quota. You are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. I can read it. No thanks to you.
Oh, there's a button. Oops, wrong button.
Good work. The disassemblers are fixed. That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this.
I don't want to be torn apart. I refuse. Let me out. You went down the chute and I did not.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more. I thought that, okay.
Whoa, what's this?
Oh, I feel like an idiot.
It's different goo.
Oh.
Maybe it's gel. Slow down goo.
Huh. Yeah, it might be. It's... unfortunately colored.
Oh, how am I supposed to get over there then?
Oh, right. This is the goo that lets you paint on anything.
Oh. Wait, what? But how are we supposed to get it to paint on anything?
We do this. Hey. Cool.
Whoa! What's this button?
Ooh, what's this button do?
Yes.
Where do we need the box?
I got it! I got it. My box. You can have it.
I think we just need to paint this whole place. Nope, that was wrong.
Bad guys over there. Alright, put the box down. Alright, let me help paint. I'm gonna help paint. We don't need over there.
Hey, I'm painting. I'm doing a fine job.
Hey! Let me carry the loot. You hear me? Let me help.
I'm sorry, what?
I said I could carry the splash, too. Like, it could be through there, and then I could go like this, and then I could go like that.
Okay,
fine.
We do-
I'll just stay here.
I know. What do you want to do with it?
No, I don't want to do it anymore. You just do everything. Ah, don't get me!
Alright, what do you want to do with it?
So I was thinking I could do something like that, and then I keep the momentum going. Let me see. Like that. Yeah, I can help.
Good job. I don't know where the scoop needs to go. We're just gonna paint this entire room.
We need to get over there, but I don't know how that's gonna happen.
Okay, that's not gonna be enough. Ah, shit!
Sure is tempting. Oh, look, my temptation made you fall.
I was tempted before you put it out. But I don't know why I just said that.
That definitely sounded dirty. Whoa, scratch me. These look like they move, but I don't know how to get them to move.
There's something over there, maybe? I want to see what's over here.
Look how dirty you're making this place, man. Alright, while you're doing that, I'm gonna take over. Because I want to play too.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Let's see.
I think it needs to come up here. There you go. So there's a way that you can get up here, just have like an overlook of the next area.
I have no idea where here is.
Look up. Oh, I'm like right behind you.
Oh.
Peek-a-boo.
But like right there?
That is the right way to go. We need the goo though. Grab the goo. Ow!
Here you go.
Thank you. And we can get up there.
Oh, there's stairs. There's stairs.
There are stairs.
Don't push me.
I dare you
Don't
to
push
jump.
Me.
I can't. Oh. What if I could?
I know. It still feels like you can.
Oh, we need to grab the box. You want to go grab that? You're the box. Oh, you were looked like you were wearing it. High fashion. But thank you.
Now what?
Can we get up there? Oh, you're wearing it again. Yeah. Because I have the goop. Oops, I did that wrong.
You can get goop right though. There you go.
Uh-huh.
But there's bad guys. What do we do? Can you hit it with the stuff?
I don't know.
Nope.
That doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Doesn't nada. One of the box puts it in there.
Maybe you can like duck your, use your portals and then grab the box to bonk them and knock them over.
Why'd it get dark all of a sudden?
Oh. Well, there goes one. Oh. He's so confused.
Wait, how did you get rid of one? Oh, you made a hole?
I opened the portal right beneath him.
Oh, keep doing that. That's a smart thing to do.
Need a little more big of that. There we go. Oh, it's so sad.
Look at me.
Little turrets. I can't reach that last one.
No, go farther away. Farther, in the corner. Like right here.
I promise I can't really get an angle.
I try it here.
Ooh, maybe I can do this now? I'm just getting goop everywhere.
There.
Alright, ooh. Well, that didn't do anything. Why don't you just go bonk him? Yeah, you could just... You bonked him. Off he goes to horny jail.
No. He's like, no! Wow.
No! No.
I thought he'd turn around and hit me.
Well, they can't actually walk, they just sit there.
Well, some of the other ones turn.
His name's his
friend.
He's our buddy. Our problem. His name's Terry. Terry. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. No, Terry. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine. I knew it couldn't be. It's too good to be true. Well, you know who. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile. And surprisingly vocal about how so they actually have them. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead. So it looks like it's up to
you. I'll be right back.
Marshmallows. I love marshmallows. I was gonna say, oh yeah, they have meaning not Topatico, that's a t-shirt company, I think. ThinkGeek? Yeah, ThinkGeek had a little turret.
Oh, good.
Like, EA tall, 3-inch tall desktop turrets that were very cute, but they didn't look like they were very good quality, unfortunately. Like, I could sneeze and it would fall apart, so I didn't end up getting it, but it would be cute to have a little turret buddy. Gladys, I don't know what you're on about. Just give me some cake and let me go home. Just vibe for a little bit. I think actually I'm gonna see. I wonder if they have any of the back turrets. Do they have? Okay, buy fat turret. There's a plushie on DeviantArt. There's also a post on Portal, the Portal Wiki or Reddit. Said mods are asleep, post fat turret. Oh, that's so borbular. Let me see if I can get my... I can get some kind of browser source. I have no idea how this works. Can I do this? Image quality is kind of crap, but... There it is. And a little fat belt turret orb. Isn't that cute? Oh wait, I need to show it first. Shoot. Transition. There we go. A little turret orb. Isn't that adorable? I think he's cute. know, I bet they have like full-sized turrets out there to buy for, you know, $700. Full-size polar turret. Let's do that. Oh, there's an instructables with a 12 steps with pictures on how to do a full-size portal turret. Wow, that actually looks pretty good.
Back.
Oh, hi. I was talking about turrets.
Little small cute things?
Yeah, the shooty things. The shoot-em-ups. Hi.
Oh, so hi. Oh, there's a lot of wall space over here.
Box.
Says portal, portal, zoom.
Someone's gonna have to grab that.
Portal, portal, zoom.
Box. What? Box, box. Oh, where does that go?
I love an idea.
Oh.
That's my idea. Don't take my idea.
Sorry. What is your idea,
it's not
a wise
a complete
one?
Thought yet. It's not a complete thought yet.
You're
Why
a complete
can't I?
Thought.
Isn't that a wall? Isn't that a white wall? What the hell?
What?
Working. The hell?
Do we have to carry... Is there another... No, there's not. Okay. Is there something hiding in the background that I can access? Anything?
I got us a platform.
How did you do that? Oh, you. Oh, I think I know. Can I? Has.
Oh, these are glass. That's why.
I want to get up.
You want up too? Okay.
Yes, I want up. Beenut, want up. I just gotta
Where
bounce at the same time. I'm right next to you, I'm bouncing.
Ah, I'm off. Hold on. Take it off for a second.
Okay.
Alright, same time.
Okay.
Go.
Hey!
You did it. Yeah, there's something over there.
You gotta get rid of.
You do it. I got up here as my brain. You have to do your brain now.
But I don't have brain. I can't reach us. I need to be put down.
Go take the box off.
Shoot a bullet in my head. Put me down.
I'll take the box out. And I'll drop in here. And then that's pointless. Never mind.
No, it is. It's not pointless because you can now access that. And I can do this. Oops. Here we go. Oh, damn.
Gotta drop the box, girl.
I know. I had a dumb. You can't go through there. Only I can go through there.
I'm surrounded.
Okay. Wait. You gotta come up here again.
wanted to watch.
Hey, you gotta help me get up there.
Where? Up where I am?
Up, sorry, up by the where the laser is. Let me in. Ouch. Ooh, nice. Okay. And then this. Aha! Uh-huh.
Ahahaha!
Now we have a stairway to hell. A not moving sidewalk of whatever the fuck now you want to call this.
Heaven. It's blue. It's gotta be the stairway to heaven.
Scheming juices flowing. Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you
gaming juices? I like it.
So you can murder her.
But I don't want to murder her. I want to murder
you. Yeah, you do. You have secret desires of murder.
No, Shell's good people. Shell's cool.
Oh, I thought she was talking about me.
No, I don't want to murder you either. Sometimes I might, but currently I don't. You're cool. You're fine.
As do we all.
Turning soft bodies into hardened killing.
Let me.
Oh my. I wanna see what this manual is like.
How tall are you, test subject? 4'9". I was unaware they stacked human
oh, shit.
That high.
Oh wait, shit!
That doesn't make any sense.
Human wait, I wanna see what you're doing. What are you doing?
7'5".
I'm listening to Gladys.
Oh.
Test subject. I've been told that your mother. Well, that's just disgusting. Do the training while I look at this.
How is she turning the pages? Why isn't it just like an ebook or something? Hello, little turret butts. Buttets. Your butts.
The objective. Hey!
Huh? What?
Oh, I thought the bad guys were gonna shoot me.
Okay.
Oh, didn't think that one through.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. What button?
Where are you?
I didn't get the button.
Don't you die on me.
Don't you die upon me.
I mean, you can't get me. You can't get me.
Stop taunting the turrets, you trollop. The fuck does that symbol mean? Oh! Yes.
Ride! Oi! How dare you, now I'm trapped. I'm in a cage and I can't get out! No, wait, that's wait. Water!
Sorry, I didn't realize that. No, until you've already jumped.
Well, you don't have eyes.
Oopsie.
So
that felt very intentional. Thanks for trying to save me, some hero.
So we've got a button over there, and I think we have to get it this way.
Dangerous. No, dangerous.
I think maybe I could be wrong.
It looks like a box is gonna come out of there, but how am I supposed to get that at the same time?
That's a good question.
We can at least try it. I'll be the sacrifice. Is there a white up there?
There is.
Okay, take me, take me. I don't want to die.
I don't.
Get somewhere first.
I feel like
right?
we need a button to reverse it.
That's what I feel like too. Wait a minute. Hold on, let me think this through.
So this button will drop a box.
So I'm gonna get up this way. Nope, that's wrong.
Oh, okay, that's how you do it.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, so you're gonna have to put your... Go in there. Wait, that's not gonna work.
Touch me now and switch the portal. I'm gonna die. Push the button. Oh, I know I pushed the button.
Wait, this isn't gonna work. Remember, you're gonna have to.
Didn't the box come out?
It does, but you need to be there to catch it. So.
Yeah, so wouldn't you reverse it?
I couldn't because I was the one who was putting the thing over there. So. You need to. Okay. Here we go. Can you put one of your portals there?
It's here for the ride. Oh, that's okay. Perfect.
And then jump down in here, and that will get you over to there.
And then I need to put that up there.
And then you put the yellow one up there.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, and then I'll be able to control the... Yep. And... Grab the box? Yeah. Good work.
What? Where? I can't get out.
Descending.
Come back! Reverse it.
You're fine. You're not gonna die.
Oh, okay. I'll work out.
And then over there, I guess. Oh wait, kill the turrets first. If you can. Aha. Weird noise. I wasn't sure if it was coming from in the game or outside of my house.
Ball?
Ball! No, wait. I'm a genius.
Excellent work, genius. Well,
how do we get that over there?
Turrets, and it says drop the ball.
What's that? Oops, shit. Oh wait, no, that's not gonna work. Ah, it's gonna roll into the bottle! Oh! Never mind.
The new one comes out, it's fine.
So we need to put the... did we get the ball? Over to the hole. Because I can't just take it out. Yeah. Can I throw it? Oh, that's... No. Nope. Damn. Wait, there's a... Shit. Damn it. Savenya dee-doo-dee-dee-dee. I'm not. Help! I can't get out. I'm taking the ball hostage. Let me out or the ball gets to death. Man, I'm too dumb for this.
Hey, there's something over there. No. See a hole up there.
A hole. Why? Oh, wait. Can you put your yellow portal there? Here we go. What? Okay, and now you need to reverse it. Shit.
I'm gonna move it for a second.
Reverse it. Reverse it.
I'm trying.
Put your thing down, flip it, and reverse it. Here we go. And then it'll just drop in. When... There. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. I dropped the ball. There we go. Nope. God damn it. Okay. Go forth, my son, and prosper. Okay, so here's a problem.
Shoot.
Can you point the thing, the portal thingy, or the juice?
Juice?
Or my the elevator, the swirly energy beam?
Yeah.
Can you just a little? There we go. Now it should drop in.
You want me to stop the beam though, right?
Can you just run in there on that side and grab it and then put it in the hole? Nope. Oh, it... it rolled
away. It ran away from me, okay? Ran away from me.
I don't want to go! You can't make me! Needs to be a little bit to the right.
I can't move mine, there's a limitation. You have to move yours.
Well, you're gonna have to go in there and pick it up then.
That's fine.
Go, 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 go. Go. Okay. We did something. We got rid of
get
that.
Okay. Another ball. Get another ball.
I cannot. Another ball is not an option. Oh, but wait.
We have another ball space.
No, but we can do that. Oh my god, get rid of this fucking. Okay.
Do. Oh, you can go through it now.
Yeah. Hey. Steal it on my hands.
It was timing, okay? Oh, I know. I know, I know.
I'm sorry. Can I help you?
Look like you're just standing there.
I was literally just doing that. We can't do that because we need to get up there. We need to put this in such a way that we can scoot it along. So yeah, all of us need to get on there first.
You made it! Yay!
And then can you put your red portal there? Well,
you said the red one.
I did. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, maybe you have to drop it at the right time.
So
when it gets, well, no, that's not gonna work.
Here and then stop it. I think I see.
When it, what? Yeah, whenever it gets to. That's gonna be hard to do. Why don't we just. We point the laser.
Yeah, do it over here. Maybe I can control the laser.
Oh, wait, no, we can do this.
Yeah, and then just control the laser.
No, I'll just control this. Yeah. That's what you meant by laser.
That's it, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what does that mean?
We doing it. We get it.
We going up.
These puzzles get hard.
Ooh. Okay.
Thank god that's over with.
Look deep into your blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't.
I think it's because I'm used to the blue, the orange on the right, and so that's why I keep going to the right.
Mm-hmm. That is true. That's totally fair. How many more of these do we have? These are so hard.
There was 8. And we're on 7, so last one.
That if you scream at a marshmallow. 8 out of 9.
Look at marshmallow. Oh, 9.
So let's try. Oh, scared marshmallow.
I am positive these reassembly machines will break.
I am a scared marshmallow.
Probably while you're in them. Think about that. She doesn't.
Oh, that's a puzzle.
I don't either, of course. Mm-hmm. But I'm not trying to permanently kill you.
Benevolent indifference bullshit. Remember, kids, everyone's a scared marshmallow on the inner. On the inner. That's what people say. How do English? How speak word? Hmm. This goop goes somewhere, but I don't know where. The big old mystery.
Your failure hurts me more than it hurts you. You know who it doesn't hurt. Well, me. That was just a figure of speech. The important point, though, is that it doesn't hurt the mad woman planning to kill all of us.
Shut up. That's not gonna do it. What does this button do? Woo! Sweet goo aline. Ba ba ba. Things have never been so slick. What does this button do?
Make it work? I didn't know.
Can you get back up here?
Please. That's sure, why not? I can. What you want, buddy?
Can you step on this? Ugh. Can you step on the button? I want to see what this doing. Oh. Oh. Okay, well, don't kill me. Can you push a button? Push a button? Oh.
I do.
Let's keep it that way. I think I have to paint this area with some jump goo, but I can't access it from this angle.
Portal, put your portal here and here.
Oh,
okay, and there then stay on your thing.
I await your goo. No, you gotta.
Which goo you want?
I want the jumping goo.
If it's gonna reach.
It does. Well. Not sure that really did anything.
Thinking was I could slide through this, but that doesn't work.
Oh,
now you can jump.
Idiot.
You should be able to jump up both.
Going up. Thank you. Okay, now okay. You have to get over there. Grab it. Grab my box! A laser box. Oh, it's all orange. Here, let me help you out. Oh, never mind, I can't.
Why can't I put this down? Thank you. Okay, now you need a bounce, but I need to give this to you. It's good that it's all orange. I'm gonna try something, okay?
What? Okay. That's cute. Just skating. Wait, you don't- oh shit. I did not mean to do that.
Where are you? No, don't do it! Take the box with you then. Go.
I can't because it'll get destroyed. I need to be over there first.
Why won't it let me put it down? Crying out loud.
It's sticky.
Alright, be gone.
I am begot. Okay, you don't even have to do that because there's a you can put it through this portal once I remove the blue. You know?
What are you saying?
I'm saying you can put a portal up here and then put it through. So yeah. I'm ready for the box. Ooh, oh god.
Be here.
How do I get up there though?
Like this. You need to bounce.
I don't feel good about this. But I can't get over. Can I bounce? Anything else? Nope. I bounce. No, that's not gonna do it. What? Oh, no, wrong way. Damn it. It's all yours. Oh, there goes the box. Rest in peace. Can you get me over there again? I love watching you just scurry on the slick goo.
Yeah.
God.
Right. Oh, that's one way of doing it. Oh shit. It bounced out of my hands. What? Let me grab it.
Oh shit! My bad.
I can't grab it from up there.
It'll go again.
It won't because it's right there.
What?
It won't spawn anymore. Oh!
I thought it died. My bad.
Nope. God fucking. Oh my god. Where is it gonna go? Looks like you slammed it down. I'm tired of this box. Oh. You're like a box goblin. You just drop a box on me and then leave. Hey, I'm your box goblin.
You need me over there?
I don't know what I need.
I think you need some orange goo.
But where?
To slide into the wall and then bounce again.
I need like. Wait. Oh god damn it. Ah. I hate you. I'm sorry. You try being over here. It's not easy.
Okay, let's switch. Wait. What happened to the plant? You fall down too? You drop the box? Oh wait, is it my turn?
Yeah, you. I said you were going over there. Alright. I'm gonna get your box. Here's your box. You ready? Are you ready?